Well, we just spotted by a statue. Some of them must be sentient.
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
I need another chance!
Careful, I've spotted a trap. Careful, I've spotted a trap. Careful, I've spotted a trap. Careful, I've spotted a trap.
Liquidation proceedings underway.
Surrender now.
Emergency sentinel duty engaged.
Staff of strength.
Those mechanical rats had explosives strapped to their backs.
What an utterly impish thing to do. I feel better already! A stitch in time, eh, my friends? Bless the seven, I am restored!
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
To dry off.
For a dry shirt.
Into the fray once more.
On the mend.
I needed that.
Ah.
It seems this hidden switch controls yonder gate. By the gods, what infernal weather is this?
We'll freeze to death if we don't find a fire or shelter.
Hammering halibuts. Curse Hyberheim's horrid clime. If it weren't for my snuggly coat, I'd have been no more than an ice sculpture in no time. Aye, as does the White Witch, I reckon. for I've spied neither hair nor hide of Ikara in this frozen waste. Then again, I don't expect us to find her out in the storm. Boreas, the king of this land, has sprawling dungeons aplenty. If Ikara is imprisoned here, she's bound to be held in one of his icy cells. Breaking into his prisons will probably prove to be as tricky as breaking out of them, though. Not to mention that immaculates swarm about this place like a school of herrings. Herrings with shark's teeth. Forewarned is forearmed, Hunter. Now to hie me to Boreas' palace in search of Ikara. And a fireplace.
Gauntlets for a hot drink.
Some of the Immaculates perished in the storm, it would seem.
So much for their goddess's promises. Getting too cold to concentrate.
And fleet of foot, I'm invincible.
target dances in shadows.
Mighty staff.
Potent heat. Cold hands, cold heart. Face the unending darkness. Death is its own deliverance! I trade my gauntlets for a hot drink.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends? The White Stag.
A brutal end for our mysterious friend. A bad omen if ever there was one.
Why do they attack us? It makes me sick to the stomach having to kill these graceful wolves.
If you led them, Jehan, nothing graceful about that.
on the mend! I needed that.
Here.
We're just a little turned around.
Can't we ask Silvio for direction?
Oh, you've an awfully brazen way of sauntering up to a beast who'd snap your jaw off your skull for a little more than a kind look from yours truly. Tell me, stranger, are you always such a foolhardy boob? Bravery born of ignorance is hardly better than cowardice, as far as me and my little pet here are concerned. It's so cold and miserable here, stranger, or I might spend a whole afternoon laughing while my pet played stool ball with your head. Oh, terribly sorry. I lost the last copy of my tell-all autobiography in the blizzard. I guess you'll have to wait for a reprint. One of my finer moments of genius, I believe. I hardly surprise myself by being the only one among us with the wit and daring to find a method to tame the shambling oaks. Innovation has always been my forte, after all, and I couldn't abide the big, dumb brutes tearing through our camps unabated. I certainly don't see myself handing over such a prized secret to a wandering stranger, though. Especially one I could so easily destroy.